A new Dallas-based business has arrived, and it's here to make our lives easier. Rent My Wardrobe is changing the way women swap clothes and spend their money. Rent My Wardrobe is a clothing rental app where you can find designer clothes, shoes, bags, and more from local influencers and others.
In terms of the app experience, it really mimics the Airbnb platform if you've ever used that. So the same way that you would use it either as a homeowner and list spaces, you can list items in your closet, or you can search for items and you know, use a variety of different search filters to find your size, color, occasion, hemline, neckline, anything that you need to find the perfect look for you.
With already 10,000 users in Dallas, Rent My Wardrobe will soon be in Austin and Houston, and is hoping to expand to new markets in the future, introducing women all over the country to a new way of shopping.
It was really a good experience because I was able to make money out of the dresses, but they're still mine, you know what I'm saying? And then I was really scared at the beginning, like, that they might get ripped or something, but the girls that used it, they returned it perfectly and, like, dry clean and everything.
I found a dress that I really liked, and I talked to the owner, and she was super nice. I rented it and then gave it back, and it was really good for me because the dress would have been in my closet after the event otherwise, and I don't think I would have ever used it again.
For SMU Look TV, I'm Isabella Mejia.
It was like super cute, or even it can